Jason Bourne is armed and extremely dangerous. Last week in Berlin, he assassinated two men, one a highly experienced field officer. I want that area secured. I want any evidence secured, and I want it done right now.
Soldier. Not a real soldier. Are we clear on that?